audience, freedom fighters in India, special reference to it. First of all, I would like to tell you all about the freedom fight, how it started and how it went, and how we are enjoying this freedom. So, the British came to us with a company named East India Company, and outgoing our trade parts, especially in the era, the trade minister was the land trade. They came to India and for many of the spices, Germany came out. And after coming to India, they get to know that we have many resources other than spices. And also, many people are very knowledgeable here and very talented. And culturally also, we were very strong families. So they thought they could destroy and occupy us so they can exploit from us. And after that, they did so. After training for many years, they did manage to conquer our country, India, and by one by one they occupied more. After that, one day some of the people who were living and who were enduring all the torture by them got reversed. They said, no, we can't, why should we endure this kind of torture from you? This is our land, we can't do like that. We can't pay taxes for you unnecessarily. They revolted like that. They started a movement called Indian Freedom Movement. And after that, many independent freedom fighters got into the power and they started revolting against the Britishers. Some of them were very well known, like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhashchandra Bose, Nehru, and Jawaharlal Nehru. Apart from that, there are many unsung heroes from our country. And even from our relatives, there are many unsung heroes. And one of them we know, we popularly know, was Sri Bhutti Sri Ramagaru, on whose name our district is now actually. We don't need to discuss about him as of now. And apart from men, women also contributed their share to the freedom. Some of them are Konala Kratama. She is born in a very landlord family, very rich landlord family. Since then also, she used to share her dreams with other friends in such a way. And she also started Kasturba Girls School and Kasturba Weaving Industry also. When there was a boycotting of foreign dresses and all, our Indians started to wear only khadi. And further, she started a wearing industry called Kasturba Weaving Industry. And there, she manufactured the khadi clothes and she distributed to all of our freedom fighters.